Some parts of northern Japan witnessed severe winter weather and unprecedented snowfall. Located in Nagano Prefecture, Liama City has cleverly transformed those pesky heavy snows into Snow Dome or Kamakura Restaurant. Visitors come here from across Japan to enjoy unique experiences and taste traditional dishes in the annual village of Snow Dome. The idea started 22 years ago when people used to shovel snow off-road and pile it into empty field. To keep the kids entertained, they turn it into Snow Dome. Then the idea expanded to an annual festival to attract visitors. And with more heavy snowfall, the festival becomes necessary to get rid of the excess snow. But the process of building dome became easier thanks to clever idea.
積み上げてやってる子供の頃はやったんだけども、で、ここの人たちはその、丈夫な布で、風船作って、でその風船のところに、その除雪機で、水を、飛ばして人間が踏み固めて、作り出して。それで大体ね、7、8年で周りで、踏み飛ばして、踏み固めて、
Visitors can enter the dome for free outside lunch and dinner. Later, these domes converted into restaurants. The cost of renting single dome is about $30 for an hour and a half. It includes local delicious meal. In this nearby kitchen, women from the town prepare local dishes using mushrooms, carrots, miso sauce and meat. Then it is taken by staff to each snow dome. Project organizers are keen to present everything with local flavor so visitors can enjoy home dishes taste.
この鎌倉はえっと携帯で調べてで来たんですけど、この鍋もとっても美味しいです。Visitors
can also stay until evening to enjoy dinner with another atmosphere in the place through the lighting of candles around Snow Dome. Apart from this, there are lanterns to complete the unique tourism experience in this beautiful Japanese town.